Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you tried the latest iOS 16 beta yet? Although there are many new features that are good, it is in the testing stage and is not stable. In today's video, I will show you how to downgrade iOS 16 beta to iOS 15. It must be noted that downgrading will result in data loss, so we need to make a backup before we start. It is recommended that you use iTunes to backup your iPhone data to the computer. Backup path, select this computer. Then click Backup Now. Now I will show you two downgrade iOS 16 to iOS 15 methods. So let's get started. Method 1. Use iTunes. So open your browser and go to iTunes.me. Select our iDevice model. Then we can see the latest iOS 15 iTunes file. Click on it. Then go ahead and download it to your computer. Well done. The download is finished. Let's open iTunes. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Because the iPhone is in the iOS 16 beta, it cannot be read normally. Don't worry, we directly follow the prompts to the recovery page. Press and hold Shift on the keyboard while clicking Restore. Then find the iOS 15 file you just downloaded and open it. Have you followed me to back up your phone data to your computer just now? If you have backed it up, you can click Restore to proxy. Otherwise, your data will not be restored. Well done. Now let's go ahead and set it up. Now you can see your iPhone lands iOS 15 version. If you want to restore the previous data, remember to go to iTunes to restore. The end of the video will show how to restore it. Now I will show you next more easy method. Method 2, use UltFone iOS System Repair. Open UltFone iOS System Repair after you back up your iPhone data. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Now go back to UltFone iOS System Repair and click Start option. Then we need to click Deep Repair to proceed. Click to download. UltFone iOS System Repair will download the latest iOS 15 firmware for you. Now click Start to Deep Repair to proceed. Well done, it's finished. Let's set it up. Now you can see we are in iOS 15 version. Finally, I will show you how to restore your data from your iTunes backup. Before we start, note that this backup is not compatible with the iOS 15 we have now. So for this to work, we are going to make some changes to this backup. Hold the Win and R key to open the ROM window. Type in %appdata%, and then click OK. Now we are going to Apple Computer. Mobile Sync. If you don't see the backup folder here, type in %userprofile% instead. Then go to Apple, Mobile Sync. Open the backup folder. Judged by last modified time, this should be the backup we created just before. Let's get inside the folder, scroll down to bottom, and find the info.plus file. Open it up with the notepad. Press Ctrl and F to launch the search tool, and search for the word product. Not too far down we'll find the product version. Below it we can see iOS 16.0. What we are going to do is change it to iOS 15.0. Then go ahead and save this file. Now we can get back to iTunes and start to restore. Click on Restore Backup, and select the one we just modified. And now it says the restore is in process, just like that. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.